Hussein says, is Monopoly a game allowed in Islam? The answer is no. It involves dice, and this is totally prohibited. It involves Barclay Bank and acquisitions and interest and fines and jail time. And all of this is un-Islamic.